That was called Hunting Girl from an album many years ago. This next song is the title track from our new LP. It's called Under Wraps. This song is a song about the mysterious parting of the ways. It's an optical piece, very atmospheric, so to speak. called Later That Same Evening. whispers in the cotton, the lines on the stage. Saw you around the sounds of the beat. That's a good one. you're the best of cinnamon. And you cross the wilderness, there's this man in your emptiness, you may have to pray. You can promise anything, you're in place on the limits, it's written into the mansion. Skating away, skating away, skating away. You know that I have something new. Day, 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 day. As you cross the circle line, well, there's no teach to run.
Somewhere. Thank you. I found my problems. Thank you. Yes.
two songs were from that hugely successful, internationally acclaimed solo album of last year, which won a tour in May, of course. Let me introduce to you the boys. They're good boys. On the drums, all the way from New York City, it's Darren Perry and the drums. The keyboards, half Italian, half Scottish. Yeah! The cousin half Italian. Ladies and gentlemen, Peter Battesi. Fine and upstanding, ladies and gentlemen, though he may be at present. Shortly to be completely comatose. Lost in the grip of demon liquor. Boys and girls, it's honest Dave Pegg at the bass. Hello, Dave! At the lead guitar. It's a tricky song from the new record. This one is all about our common lineage, so to speak. It's called European Legacy.
Yeah. to the disco, till it comes home. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Thank you very kindly.
Well, we have the sort of band that usually ask who could join in on the choruses, but, well, tonight is a special treat. Oh, all right then.
This one is called Too Old to Rock and Roll.
Thank you.
heels.
And twice when I don't know how it feels
to be famous.
Thank you.